How to operate an X-09 electromechanical lock. First, spin the dial left to charge the lock. Next, stop on the first number. Then, spin the dial to the right, stopping on the second number. Spin the dial left, stopping on the third number. And last, slowly spin to the right until the dial stops. Your GSA Approved Security Container can now be opened by pulling down on the drawer handle.